Whoop. Who's ready for the wildest of wild arms? All right, I need to go get the right eye. This is the right place. It is. Oh, maybe it's this one. Did I try this one already? I don't know. We'll find out. He goes to the nope. He goes some other way. Does this way go to the eyeball? I think maybe it does. The right eye. Finally. It's like the sixth eye that I've checked. Get me out of this place. Converts HP to power. I have the right eye finally. I don't need to ever go back into the fireplace. I just need to go to the green zone and get whatever piece is there. I guess I could go here and put the eye in the thing. Question is, how annoying is the green zone going to be? Ow. It's quite a bit of damage. Powerful blow. Always on chat. Use track alone. Earthshaker. That's not cool. What are we looking like for experience? Where are people at? Oh, Cecilia's gonna roll up soon. How neat. Cyclops, huh? Of course. See ya, Jack. Get out of here.
Oh, 12,000 experience?
Yo. Can I just fight like a million of those? Yes, I'd like to record my stuff. Residential area. What?
Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up.
Oh, I. Oh, God. Town is an illusion. Everything is a lie. Okay. Gotta be something in these barrels, man. Maybe not. Hid it in the barrel. I was right. What the heck are these? Humpty and Dumpty? Okay. Antimatter bomb. Ow. Inferno. Ow. The enemies don't mess around. Damn. Got him. But 18,200 experience? Whoa. None of these barrels. What barrels, game? Oh, there's something up there. Pop, pop, pop. Boop, beep, pop. Humpty and Dumpty. I wonder what Humpty does. Does Dumpty just... Oh, Humpty has different things. Diagram. Ow. Ow. Cool. There we go. 15,000 just for Humpty and Dumpty? Dang. Alright. It was like up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, I got the wings. I can leave. I don't even have to do this place. That was easy. There's a boss here somewhere. Let's see what Humpty can do. High heal. Do I have 5? Let's use a lucky card. Get 30,000 experience. Yeah. Big numbers. Barrels, man. You don't need the treasure. What if I said I do need the treasure? What's this? A well? Can't go in the well. Oh no, double Nosferatu's. Oh, one's dead already. That one decided to punch instead of doing a big magic attack, so good job. Okay. I just want to fight the boss, man. See any treasures at the cemetery. Well, that's where I know you're lying. You're lying. I think killing the Nosferatu first is a smart idea. Whoa, it attacked. Okay. Rudy, let's do another lucky card, because I have a bunch of them. And this is going to give me, like, 36,000 experience. Ton of experience. Okay. Boom. Yeah. A butt ton. Is it going this way? I don't remember. Fissures on the other side of the well. Good to know. Let's zoom down here. Wow. We're getting some distance out of these skates here. Skating around, having too much fun with the skates, man. Dark Ray. Ow. Everybody's leveled up in here. Oh, there's a well. But I'm going down here, apparently. Houses have to say. I don't know. I guess I'm just done here. Maybe. Rippers. Jack the Rippers? But I have Jack. They're not Jack. Fatal Blow. Life Drain. That's actually fine, because it's not going to do anything. That's going to suck. Job for not being faster, Rudy. $4,800. Is that worth anything? Okay, well, I couldn't find the boss place, so. I mean, I kind of want to go back in and see if I can find the boss place. I just don't know where it's at. Place isn't very big. There's got to be a boss here, right? The other two places had. From the roof of the house below. Okay. Does this one have to say? Running under the stairs. Object 666. Oh no. Scary. Very scary. Maybe this is where I played the thing? I got into a fight. I don't think that's right. Nope. Just Humpty and Dumpty. I guess it's time to use another lucky card. Yo, what's up, Adam? Oh, God. How's it going, dude? Okay, magic. Give me that double experience. Give me that sick 30,000. Humpty and Dumpty are good things to fight for experience. I get one more Humpty Dumpty fight, I can level up again. Going alright? Just alright? Come on, man. Where? Oh, where? It's a boss fight here. Northeast. Nothing here. Dude, I better win it today. I'll try, man. I don't know where the boss in this area is, dude. This area sucks. Cat, Humpty, and Dumpty, yep. Also, I like how the enemy screwed itself over by doing anti-magic. Good job, enemy. You're smart. Dude, this fight, though, is actually dope. I will fight as many Humpty Dumpties as they want me to fight, because this fight is dope for one reason, and I'm about to show it. I use a lucky card. I only have two lucky cards. Well, one left now, but Humpty and Dumpty are worth a butt ton of experience. $30,000 experience when I double it. It's pretty good. I've gained like 4 levels just in this zone. Because those dudes are worth so much experience. I don't know. I give up. Let's just go forward with the game. I'm tired of trying to find what I assume are optional bosses. Oh god. I've also learned a very evil technique because of these skates. So, that's another thing. Skates have opened my eyes to a very evil technique that I'm about to use. So Jack's at 71 MP, but I'm going to take the Mind Gem off of Cecilia and put it on Jack. And then since you can't get into random encounters when you skate around, but this still counts as taking steps. Jack's up to 82 MP. MP. This technique might be a little broken, but it's hilarious and worth it. Because it saves on resources. Is this cheese? Definitely never dies. It's a good one. Okay. I don't really know what to put. Probably Silver Heart, because knowing this game, the next boss is gonna like silence, because that's the cool thing to do. Adam doesn't get it. He never gets it. Okay. Wings. Now I fight a boss, right? No, I get treasure first. That's what I do. I didn't mean to do that. Or that. I didn't mean to do that, though. The game's giving me a lot of magic carrots. What is this room? Of course there's fights. Why wouldn't there be fights? Oh, a Cyclops. Okay. This dude has a one-shot. But he's also worth 12,000 experience, so... Oh, cool. And he paralyzed the two people I didn't want him to paralyze. Oh, he's just gonna spam shriek now. Okay. Okay, everybody's paralyzed. Cool, fun. Oh, and now somebody's dead. See ya, Jack. Oh, I didn't kill him. Oh, this game. Rudy, summon your guardian. There. Good job, Rudy. Sonic Vision. Hi, Guardian. Look what you've done. That's what you get. They drop bullet clips. That's good to know. Speaking of which, I should probably use one of those for my twin orbs. Because I have 16 of them. You know what? I have enough. There we go. Look at these arms. They're wild, man. What's this? Oh, I figured there'd be a boss, but there's not. It's just more dungeon. Counterattack. Ow. Earthshaker, yay. So if I beat this game today, I'm trying to decide if I want to start Wild Arms 2 right away, or mess around with routing Yakuza. Because I have both games ready to go. Oh, Jack went up a level. How amazing. You know what, Cecilia? Put this stupid thing back on until we get to a boss fight. I forget that I can change combat, or I can change gear freely in combat, and it doesn't cost anything to do. Jesus, what is this room? Oh. Here's the boss fight. Here's the boss fight. Slow down. It didn't work. Slow down. Quit picking on Rudy. Wow, they did not roll big at all. Come on, roll big this time. He's been really picking on Rudy. I'm not a fan of that. Genocide Flare. It'd be nice if the slow would have worked. Come on, Twin Orbs, roll big. Give me the four nines. It's not the four nines. Blade Lance. It doesn't really do a lot. Come on, twin orbs. Roll big. Please. For once in your life. Give me big orbs. That is terrible. Slow down now. Please work. Jesus Christ. I give up trying to slow this thing down. My twin orbs have been not good today, too. Let's try one more time. One more time to slow this dumb thing down. Yeah, you should be able to post links. Okay, got it. I finally slowed him down. Finally slowed him down. He's dead. I slowed him down and then killed him in the next hit. Lovely. It's gonna be like items up here or something. Wow, it's almost like I knew. Door shut on me. Okay. What is this? Kadingle? Oh, I don't want to go to Kadingle. I don't want to go back to Kadingle. No. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I don't think there's any fights in this room. There's not. Which means free MP recovery! Okay, MP's recovered. Want to enter? Yes. Okay. Look at those wild arms. There he is, dude. Siegfried. You're late. Or should I say too late? Look at the little planet down there. That's your fellow guy. Watch as it shatters into oblivion. No, you can't do that. Malduke isn't your ordinary colony. It has ground assault capabilities. A 1,000-year-old human city in the sky. Now it's mine to do as I choose. Burn. Burn to the ground. Burn to the ground. Pure power does not discriminate. All power is destined to destroy. You guys are home. We won't allow this. Wow. We got the crazy cool background. Zeke Impulse. Adam gets it now. Adam's a believer. He knows. He knows. He understands. Negative rainbow. Oh, I should do the thing that I was gonna do. That I didn't do. Twin orbs, you're fucking me. Yeah. Maybe we were just white, probably. Phaser zap. Remedy. Doing negative rainbow again. Ah, cute. Twin orbs. Remedy. I forgot what the spell was called for a second. Twin orbs, why you gotta fuck me like that? Black holes tooting? Maybe they are. He did shield up and I still hit him for 4 9s. Get wrecked. Myself, I cannot control. It's too early for this. I'll not give up my body. Arrgh. I got 16,666 experience. Destruction will not bring our future. Zeke Creed, you lose. Lose, fool. We haven't got a clue. Destruction is just the beginning. Those were sixes. Were in fact sixes in the weird wild arms font. I think this will devour the guy with the teeth of fire. You cannot avoid death. Watch as your planet's last flame of life goes out. English cardinal, yeah. Stop, please stop it now. What do you want with a world where nothing exists? What benefit is there? What benefit is there I suffering like this? They forgot the N. Repent. Your defeat gives me such a warm feeling inside. It feels so good. Now the pure extinction of life begins. This is your final lesson, humans. All will come to a sudden halt, like a machine being turned off. There is nothing beyond the end of life. Can't be. The Force is the same as Mother. I am Mother... Really? Mother Freed? Mother Freed? That's what the... Okay. I've become one with my beloved child. I have returned, reborn of my own flesh. Siegfried has been engulfed like a baby being cradled by a mother. Wow, this is getting out of hand. Something grew up inside of Siegfried and basically consumed him to become the thing that we're fighting now. I am the ultimate beauty, the rejoining of a mother and her child. Satisfy me with your last dance of agony. It's got its own battle music. We're close to the end, I think. When the game starts shouting out its own battle music. Slow down. What a fried chicken, yeah. Wow, I'm already faster than it with two characters. I'm faster than it with all three characters now. All's Magna. Okay. It didn't do much. It paralyzed Rudy, but to be honest, I don't really care. Dispelled magic effect. Okay, well that's annoying. Why don't they teach cursive in schools anymore? Because nobody uses that shit anyway? Twin Orbs, roll big. Roll Mondo for me. This is the first time today. God damn it, Twin Orbs. Okay, that's not good. Good job, Jack. I tried. All's Magna, quit doing this shit. Actually, this is fine. So I can summon this guardian. I can do Sonic Vision. Remedy. Veto cursive. I shouldn't have done remedy. I should have gone for armor down. Ow. Done with the Twin Orbs. The Twin Orbs have failed me for the last time. All's Magna did nothing on that one. What a boss fight. What health does this thing have? Jesus. Dispelled magic effect. I didn't even have any magic effects on. I know you have that ability. I win! Even if my flesh is destroyed, I will always have a home at the end of time. Vilgaia will not be able to escape the darkness that is upon it. Nothing can stop the end from arriving. Shut up and just die. 20,000 experience. She took all the planets with her. All we've accomplished was for nothing. It's all come to an end. Yeah, well. I don't think so. I feel the power. I'm not gonna let this happen. I'm not gonna let this happen. No way, we must do something about this. I can see so clearly now. I can feel the life energy from the teardrop. The teardrop responding to the power of protection, the power of the guardians. But because we have something worth protecting, this is why we believe in miracles. The bright light of the teardrop. The spirit of a thousand years past come back to life. I'm skipping through this dialogue quickly because this noise is... This noise is too much. Will you stop with the noise game? The absolute power, yeah. We are protecting you from Gaia, yep. The future, Gaia, yep. Flow of decay can be reversed. Purity of the heart makes the impossible possible. Humans are the real guardians of Fogaya. You hold the key to Fogaya's future. Humans are the guardians of Fogaya. Not all humans have the light in their heart. We sense that it will be not long before everyone does. Thank God. That... yeah. It was just went on for too long. It took a miracle indeed to accomplish that. This isn't the end, but a new beginning. Rudy Jack, let's get back to Fogaya. Let's do that just for good measure. Okay. Tails. My question is, should I go back and save? I'm gonna go back and save, if I can. I don't know if I can. I don't think I can. I cannot. Alright then. Kadingle. Let's go back to Kadingle. The true final boss. Don't think you're getting off that easy. We're not done yet. That voice, is that Siegfried? Didn't he get eaten by Mother and absorbed within her? I ditched Mother and returned from hell. I am Zeke Tuvai, the Revenge Blade. In this artificial place between the land and the sky, your destiny will end here. You can die by my blade or be crushed between the dimensions. The choice is yours. GG. Yeah, it's not over yet. Oh, cool. He knows high heel. That's grand. Take it back. Yeah, you take it back. Sleep. Oh no. That's not what I wanted to see. Do I have a thing that protects against sleep? Nope. Unless that's what... Well, it's a good thing Rudy didn't fall asleep. One of these things wakes people up. Maybe. Maybe not. Might not have anything that just wakes people up. I guess not. I guess I'll use an Ambrosia, because this is definitely the final boss. So, doesn't really matter. Oh, he's just gonna do it again. Cool. It's okay, I'll just do this. Screw you, buddy. Take 4 9s to the face. He didn't take 4 9s to the face. Wow, he can heal himself for 4 9s. Wow, Rudy's already awake. Cool. Come on, Twin Orbs, don't suck. I need you to really, I really need you to not suck right now. Yeah, there you go, keep going, yeah. 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 That was good. Ow. That hurt a lot. Could you not do that, please? Wow. I mean, yeah, I know, right? It's like, that's just how I roll. I'm sick of this god dang sleepy boy putting my god dang sleepy people to sleep. Yeah. Oh my god, this fight is dumb, dude. You attack. Jack. No. Rudy, you give Jack a magic carrot. I need this to hit. This hitting would be dope. Oh my god. Could you please stop, Mr. Man? It's really annoying. .69, that's what I like to see. Confusion. Oh no. I was only on one person? Okay. That is more than acceptable. So I can just do this. I can do lock state after I do this, depending on what he does this turn. Fatal blow. See ya, Cecilia. It's a good thing that I have a whole bunch of these. Boss is more annoying than anything. This is ridiculous. Come on, twin orbs, let's go. Twin orbs, roll big. Yeah, that's what I like. Silence. Cast reflect on him. Can you even cast reflect on enemies though? That's the thing. Can't do anything with Jack because reflect only lets you do allies. You can't put reflect on him. Can't cast reflect on enemies. Doesn't work. Rudy can stay silent for all I care. Come on, Twin Orbs, let's go another 4 9s. Yeah. Got him. The Twin Orbs for the win. I have given you so much damage in this unstable artificial. You've done nothing to me. You hit me once, and it was a one-shot, and then I revived. You've done no damage. Artificial space is very risky. Our previous battle was nothing compared to this. We will all be blown away. Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! No one can beat me. Someone who is destined to rule cannot lose. Yeah, Twin Orbs for the win. Ha 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 is the GG. You're throwing. Char can't hold pressure any longer. The only thing left is to believe in the anti-phasing shield. Boom! That's a defensive mechanism. It just has the earth going. I can't. It's going too fast to read. Earth Golem was the true hero at the end of the day. Hi, Earth Golem, are you asleep? Rip Earth Golem. Sure did well. I want to stay here with you as long as I can, but there are a lot of things left for me to do in Philgaea. The next time you wake up, I promise you will see a peaceful Philgaea. The next time you wake up, surrounded by joyous people and nature. Until that day comes, good night, Earth Golem. Night, Earth Golem. Good night. Dot dot dot. End bracket? Or are they just gonna do the one bracket? Okay, they're just gonna do the one. Look at all these places on the world map that I totally remember. Arctica. Adelheid. I recognize Adelheid. Who is this Rudy Poo? Rudy. Sometimes I can't believe we're traveling like this. We survived that huge explosion. I felt like I woke up and it was morning. You and the princess were preparing for the journey. That's not like you. You still don't believe in reality? What? Oh, I just remembered. Princess gave me a letter. She said I shouldn't read it until we left the castle. Hey, Handpan, why don't you read it now? Me? Yes, it's your job. Why is it his job? What? Dear Rudy Pooh. This letter. I wonder if it will be Sunny or if it will be raining. Maybe it's because I experienced a painful battle, but I feel very comfortable in this ordinary life. Because of the protection from the Earth Golem, we were able to return to Philgaea again. However, the Earth Golem has returned to its slumber. He will never wake up. Just said that he's gonna wake up again. Now you say he's never gonna wake up. He doesn't have to be a fighting machine anymore. Good night, Earth Golem. When you can sleep, peacefully. The world is full of tender light and peace. This is how it should be, but to tell the truth, I am very lonely. Shocked when I heard the two of you were leaving. Thought we would always be together. Together. I'll never forget the days when the weight of Helgaia was on our shoulders. How long has it been? You guys, I would have been crushed under the burden. I was able to overcome the painful journey because of you. You lent a hand to such a lonely heart. Because of that, I developed the selfish thought of the three of us always being together. What is that animation on the on those laughs? Those laughing that laughing animation is terrifying. I don't understand what's happening. We're the champions of the world. Helgaia is not free of all the monsters. People will still need my sword. That is why I must go on. Jack, I never thought you would say such things. You must have something new within yourself. I wasn't the only one whose life has changed. What? You have departed on a journey because you chose to follow the desires of your heart. Something like that. I missed it because I was looking at my table. Just sitting here. A single credit show. Dude, the credits rolled like 2 hours into the game. I too have decided to follow the new desires in my heart. The Princess of Adelheid shouldn't live like this, but it's my decision as an ordinary human being. No longer force myself to be the perfect princess. Hey, they ended the bracket that time. From now on, I will be an ordinary 17-year-old girl. She was only 17 the whole time. Like, I heard to be honest to myself. She was only 17? Yikes, dude. You want to be cared for? Cared by someone? If you want to be cared by someone, you must care for someone first. You really taught me this lesson. If you want to be cared by someone, I can't stand watching Helgaia deteriorate. I must do something. want to protect what I care for. This is my new desire. The arms are so wild. Today, the west wind blew through Adelheid again. This is a long fucking letter. Let me just... What is this, like, front, back, 6 pages long? Single-spaced, front and back, 9 pages long. Don't be lazy, be sure you take it. That was just the letter, dude. That was just the letter. This is also starting on her journey. Where? It doesn't matter. As long as she's doing it of her own free will, I'm sure she'll turn Adelheid into a good kingdom. I used to hate royalty that so much. Well, the life of royalty is very complicated, right, Rudy? Rudy's a robot. He doesn't know. Oh yeah, the letter mentioned something we forgot. Rudy, it must have been you. What did you forget, you careless kid? Kid? He's not like you, Jack. I wonder what it is. This is too much. You deal with it. It's probably the princess. Oh, I called it. Told you he'd be lazy. What are you doing here? Am I not supposed to be here? I'm delivering to you the item that you forgot. What is that? It's me! Where are we going? Wait a minute. You said you found what you wanted to do in your letter. What's gonna happen to Adelheid? You're right, Jack. Do something to save my precious Fogaya from deteriorating. Minister Johan will take care of Adelheid in my absence, don't worry. Decided to live true to the desire. To be fair, does Rudy have dialogue? No. I don't think he does. I don't think he's said a word. I don't think he's really spoken. Yeah, I don't think he has. I mean, I get that he's a robot, but I don't think he's spoken. And if he has, it's maybe like one or two words. But I don't think he did. Emma, Jane, McDolan, the Captain, and Mario. Every single desire that lives on Filgaia, and... Yeah, he's a robot. I think he spoke during the dream when you find out that he is a robot. Spoilers. Spoilers. End. There's no credits. There's zero credits. The credits happened at the beginning of the game, and they didn't do any more. Now, here we go. Mm-hmm. There's the credits. Yeah, I'm also gonna AFK real quick while the credits roll. I'll be back in like a minute. I just have to go check to see if the mail came, so I'll be right back. Outside. Oh, the music's picking up. Media vision. Whoa. Testers. There's like 7 of them. 12 of them. David Bamberger. Bamberger. iSync Productions. Chuck Dowd, Buzz Burrows, Wild Arms. There they are. They're all cracked. That's it.